So at the airport, my flight's not until 8 o'clock at night, and I'm here at 12, so I could be hanging out, having a good time, playing my Nintendo Switch. The wedding was incredible. I didn't really get any footage or anything of that, because it's like rude or whatever. But like, I had an amazing time getting to see just people from Disney and work. Seeing Ben and Erica again, that was a lot of fun. So it's gonna be a good time. After this, I'm about to be heading to Seattle to meet up with my family. My wonderful wife, who's there right now, and her brothers. So we're gonna have a good time in Seattle. I'll get definitely more footage in Seattle because I'm not there for a wedding or anything. And then my second wedding in Iowa. So traveling like a madman, but it's been an incredible trip so far. So I can't wait to go to Seattle and see the rest of everything. Oh, it's been so much fun. I can't wait. Here at Dallas. It's like 10 o'clock at night. My plane's been delayed again, so I don't think I'm leaving here till like midnight, and I don't think I'm getting in Seattle until like 2 in the morning. So I'm very excited about all of this. Breath of the Wild has been keeping me a lot of company though, so that's good. I'm still not great at it, but I try my best.